now rest in the hands of the party's superdelegates.
We're going to make our case to all of the delegates as to who would be the best president, number one. We definitely all want the best president. And number two, who would be the stronger candidate against John McCain?
Tuesday.